to see that.
But I certainly don't like to watch it.
I understand. I wanted to show that to you because there's a moment after the shooting where you are taking your shirt off. Why did you do that?
Because I presume that given how close they were, that he had been hit, and that my dad was an ER doctor, and you know, if something's bleeding, you apply pressure. So that was the goal with doing that.
We see in the video that the defendant runs around the cars and comes close to you. And again, like I said earlier, we're gonna try and go back to that moment in time. I know, benefit of hindsight, but at that particular moment as you're standing there next to Mr. Rosenbaum's body, did you know that was the defendant?
I did not.
What did you think was going on with that figure next to you?
Well, the way that I saw it from my computer, it was kind of a tunnel vision situation, so I was looking at Mr. Rosenbaum on the ground and attempting to find where the wounds were, and it was like a pair of legs arrived next to me from my peripheral vision, and I just screamed, "Call 911." And then I saw a hand reach into the pocket, and I assumed that that was what was happening. And actually, when I got up, I did, I'm watching the video after the fact, I was facing Mr. Rittenhouse, but given that I was in the process of removing my shirt, I was actually looking at the ground, and I told the police, and I didn't even actually remember the moment the next morning that I realized that that was Mr. Rittenhouse when I saw the video.
If you had known in that moment that that was Mr. Rittenhouse, would you have felt in danger?
I think I felt in danger anyways. But I certainly, I think, would have maybe changed my tone of voice. I can't really imagine what I would have done, but, I mean, I was afraid in that moment anyways, so it's hard for me to say.
The individual who you sensed next to you, we now know the defendant, you said he pulled out his phone.
I just saw his hand go into his pocket, and that, like, from my perspective, that's all that I saw. And I assumed that, you know, that was, you know, I had said call 911, hand went into the pocket. I assumed that that was what was happening.
Did you hear the defendant say anything?